That's our inside man.
Don't let the smell of cheap vodka and caviar fool you. Dimitri's kosher enough. He knows where all the bodies are buried. Hell, he buried half.
Heads up. Scouts on the ridgeline. Do it all quiet-like?
Yeah, you're the expert in quiet.
Hey, I'm a complicated man. Good kill. Nice. Let's keep moving. You take one fuckwit, I'll get the other. Kill. Shit, this looks dicey. But hey, if it's good enough, the Reds. You go first.
I hope this holds.
SATCOM building. Looks like it's hanging by a thread. Let's keep moving. They got snipers. Don't let them spot you. Stay low. Keep out of sight.
Look at this place.
Soviet engineering at its worst. Dig Site 7. We better move.
Give me some fucking cover!
Grenade!
Incoming grenade!
On the helipad. Better take it out.
Reload!
Age before beauty.
Move!
Shit!
Lost my damn gun. You're going first next time. I see a tunnel down here. You'll have to find another way inside.
Copy that.
Woods. Great. Crossbow bolt.
Это место было заброшено после схода лавины. Я слышал, что при раскопках были найдены тела с пулевыми ранениями.
Ты что, хочешь сказать, что наши начальники открыли вражескую атаку на советской земле?
Лавины не стреляют в людей.
Я в любом случае. Нам пора идти.
Ты что,
я боюсь заблудиться и замерзнуть на свой слушал твои идиотские байки. Давай уже закругляться с обходом.
Yeah, I read you. You gotta be close.
I'm surprised the entire Soviet Union ain't up our ass.
You've been busy.
That's what they pay me for. In here, Chief. You see any dig sites? If I'm reading this map right, swing a few degrees to your left, more north. You ask me? They're here for more than just the mainframe. Steiner was working on all sorts of crazy shit. That Nova 6 business was just the tip of the iceberg. Looks like they're packing up and getting ready to move out.
Bingo.
Map says that crane's hanging right over the atrium. Puts it in spitting distance of the old computer room.
There's a big crane on the west side of the base. Have your winch ready.
It's gotta be it.
Excuse me?
My friend, I got a crane.
Thank you.
thing better hold this time.
Hudson.
We finished analyzing that mainframe that Mason Woods brought from Yamato.
And?
Perseus was looking for the names of sleeper agents Dragovich used in 68.
Give us those names. We'll get Adler's team to track them down.
Perseus erased them.
Fuck me.
There's only one place you're gonna find that information now. The Lubyanka building.
What? KGB headquarters? Why didn't Perseus get them there himself?
I don't know. Maybe he's operating without authorization.
I'll let Adler know. But we're gonna do this the right way, or we're not gonna do it at all.
Just got word. Belikov is back in Moscow.
You guys know the plan. Bell, you're with me. Lazar, be ready for Exville.
Are you taking him into the KGB with you? Are you crazy? Wait for Mason or Woods to return.
I don't need Mason or Woods. I need Bell. He's got the skill we need.
Are you enjoying this? You're risking the entire operation unnecessarily.
It's not unnecessary. It's calculated.
Just understand that if you botch this, we can't get those names. It's over.
I know you can do this. Hudson doesn't trust anyone he can't control.
All right. Do some digging. Oh, that new enlarger came in.